await your demise!
Damn thee, fiend! Upon the turrets of stars, I call to burn thy body!
Lifts like a feather, drops like a troll.
sinner! Let all the poison that lurketh in the depths come forth and sting thee 1,000 times over!
Quickly now! By the heart of the gods of frost! Only the finest hexwing to coat my darts! Bitter poison! Feel the dragon's claw!
The power that surgeth through cloud and storms shall sear thy flesh!
face the unending darkness.
Oh, this will make a fine folk song one day.
Would you care to hear a little tale?
The power that surgeth through clouded storms shall seal thy flesh!
Thank you.
regarding safety.
Stay back, my friend. If this battle be my last, know I went out fighting in your name.
Heart of bitterness! Touch!
As thrilling as the stage, though not half so bloody.
I think I'll go to the eyes this time.
Heart beats too slowly to sustain me.
Curses! I'm stuck!
the seven grant abundance.
Ho, hero. Tis I, the Summer King. Holy do I... Hey, quit shoving. Knock it off, will you? I'm trying to... Excuse me.
Out of the way. It's Lurian's turn. Well, I thought the day would never come. Thanks for giving old Carrot Face the great melt. We and the Earth Kingdom owe you a tremendous... What? Well, you'll have to wait your turn. Oh, for the love of all that's igneous, go ahead then, if it'll stop your outland.
We overheard a crafty little imp named Jijix tell Boreas that the staff can only be destroyed where it was created, the Elemental Forge. He seemed to imply that the forge was somewhere in Hyperheim itself, but I know not its exact location. Better the crackle of embers than this idiotic blustering.
Oh, cover your ears, hero. Nothing whips up a flame like a whirlwind.
I'll answer that. We are the sovereigns of the seasons, kind hero. And we thank you for saving us from our rather deranged brother, the one-time King of Winter. I am Sua of the Summer Kingdom. These are my siblings, Semista of Spring and Lurian of Autumn. The Elemental Forge, hero, it's the only way.
As good as a new penny.
I've got my eyes on the prize.
Into the fray once more.
you who seek the winter treasure. Prove your intention, prove your worth. I demand to know if friend you be, the name of the earthen brother of Boreas. Incorrect. Incorrect. You who seek the wind, incorrect. You who seek the winter treasure, incorrect. You who seek the winter treasure, prove you correct you are, and freely may you enter.
Flash fire!
Intruders bide.
Intruder
spied. Intruder spied.
By a scoundrel!
On the mend!
Intruder spy!
Into the fray once more!
Intruder spied. 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 Intruders spied. Intruders spied. Intruder 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 spied. Spied.
Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied. Intruder spied.
I needed that. Treasure!
I've got my eyes on the prize.
The stone is adorned with strange runes.
You both are. Marvelous. Your efforts have borne even more fruit. A new piece of the tapestry has been mended. The weaver's been hard at work with the thread Starstone has borne her, and a whole portion of history has been rewoven. Rejoice, my friends, rejoice, for now we witness a tale from the eons torn from time, but now, thanks to you, restored.
After the war was won, the Void Dragon remained a great threat to all existence. And so, upon the anvil of creation, the God Box was crafted. The void was locked within, but still the question remained, who would guard the box? The two generals offered themselves. They would give up life and glory to stand sentinel. Transformed into immortal beings, they would be the Void's eternal guardians. They placed the box and the guardians in the First Garden, home of Astarte and of the world's most beautiful power, Source. For time immemorial, the guardians stood by the God Box, no longer human in body or in mind, but duty personified.
I salute you, my master. Other elementals lie in wait until, with a word, you command them to action. Which one of them, pray, has your preference? And that is your final choice?
Yes, it is.
Yes, indeed.
Thy will be done.
So that is who we were. Demigod guardians of the God Box.
This is not who we were. That is who they were. The ones that hijacked our souls.
We weren't hijacked, we were chosen. Indeed, we were beings of supreme importance once. Who's to say we cannot be again?
Good God, what an infernal heat.
Feels like we've landed inside the heart of the sun.
Have your loyalty still, despite their utter failures. chain your fate to theirs, and you are chaining it to certain downfall.
That remains to be seen. I do believe they will remember. I do believe I will serve them again, despite your tricks.
Always am I the trickster. Always am I the malefactor. Yet all I do is speak the truth. They failed before, and they will fail again. The void, I can see it approaching in their eyes.
You! What radiance burns from your being? Enough to scorch even the likes of me, I find. And that is no small feat. Most impressive, yes, most impressive indeed. What do I know? Ha! Fire magic is me, and I am it. A far better question is, what would you like to know? Why, I am a soldier of fire, and does this landscape not befit me? I have lived here for eons, since the first great peace, when the world as your kind know it was first secured. We were invited here by a great leader, I believe. Yes, a leader, I'm sure it was. The details, they crumble like ash when I try to grasp them in truth. But the radiance of that time has never left me. Victory, blazing victory, adorned our heads like a crown of glorious flames. I'm sure one as radiant as yourself must understand exactly what I mean. Take care, my friend. Those who blaze brightly may find themselves targeted by darkness.